So guys, again, I'm really sorry I haven't been uploading. I've been really focusing and putting my head down into training really hard. And yeah, just preparing the best I can for Rio and for these upcoming competitions. So this is just going to be a quick recap. I'm going to explain what's going on, the plans for the future, and what's been happening in these last few weeks. So first of all, I don't know if you've known, I've started these Snapchat stories where I'm kind of putting snippets of my daily life in there. I'm getting amazing responses from people, like so many kind messages. And I just want to say, you guys know who you are. Thank you for being so supportive. It has actually given me so much motivation going into training. Big shout out to a kid in America called Jackson, who actually personally made me a video and sent it to me. And I'm actually going to show a little clip of it, because I think it's a really good video.
Hi Arthur, it's Jackson, hi. And keep making more of your awesome videos. See ya.
Yeah, to Jackson, thank you very much again. Man, that motivated me more than you can ever possibly imagine, so thank you. Secondly, about 2 weeks ago, I flew to Sarasota in Florida on Friday, and I competed on the Sunday in the mixed relay event with Natalia, my teammate, and it was the World Cup final. Last year, we were pipped by the Belarusians, and we came second. This year, we won. I'm going to quickly show you a clip of me and Natalia winning. I'm really sorry for the quality of this video and audio. I had to screen records because I couldn't actually find it on YouTube to download. So, but you get the gist. It was a great moment, and yeah, I just think you'd be cool to see as well, even if it is bad quality. So I'm gonna flick it into it now.
We are just seconds away from the final event of today's mixed relay at the World Cup final here in 2016, Sarasota, Florida. It's going to be a very exciting finish. We have four teams within 9 seconds. Four teams within 9 seconds. Extraordinary. The anchor legs on this. Arthur Lanningan O'Keefe, Ireland, sitting in third. He will have his hands full. Pablo Timoshenko, the defending world champion. 1 second apart for these guys. It's going to be anybody's bet. I can't even begin to predict a favorite.
Again, for the teammates, a great shooting there by Coyle and Byron. At first, so the position's changed already. Ready there. Fresh legs are still
ready. Good boy, come on!
But that was very good shooting for Lanningan O'Keefe. So, can they catch? But Lanningan O'Keefe really looking strong here out on his final lap of the 800 meter run course. And this time, it will be the gold for the team of Ireland.
So anyway, what is happening now is I have literally just finished packing, and tomorrow morning I'm heading to Moscow for the Senior World Championships. Now, this is the last senior competition I do before I compete in the Olympic Games. So it's a big one, not gonna lie. I'm going to basically start this vlog tomorrow, and we're gonna be heading over to Moscow. I'm gonna do a two-part vlog series, and I hope you guys enjoy. So let's go, let's do this. My bad. You gotta compare Russian visas. Russia. It's insane. Guys, we're on the final flight now from Paris to Moscow. Traveling isn't that interesting, so I'm gonna switch cameras now and get a little bit more artsy with it, and hopefully that's more interesting. Starting now. So guys, just arrived in the hotel now. It's kind of 12:30 at night now, so this vlog is going to come to an end. Hope you enjoy, subscribe, and stay tuned for part 2. You've tried to give up.